And next one, find the fifth term of, find the fifth term in the expansion of 7 plus 8y by 3 whole power 7 by 4. Given expansion is 7 plus 8y by 3 whole power 7 by 4. Any expansion is of the form 1 plus x whole power n. Here 7 is common, that is 7 power 7 by 4 of 1 plus 8y by 21 whole power 7 by 4. The general term tr plus 1 in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power p by q. There is a tr plus 1 is equal to p into p minus q into p minus 2q and so on, p minus of r minus 1 into q. P minus of r minus 1 into q by r factorial into x power x by q whole power r. X by q whole power r. Here the fifth term t5 is equal to t4 plus 1 is equal to p into p minus q into p minus 2q into p minus 3q by 4 factorial into x by q whole power 4. X by q whole power 4. Here p is equal to 7. 7 into 7 minus 4 into 7 minus 8 to 7 minus 12 by 4 factorial into x by q. X by q is, that is 8y by 21. 21 into here q is 4. Whole power 4. It is a 4, 4 gets 7 times, 4 times cancelled. Because 7 into 3 into minus 1 into minus 5 by 24 into 4y by 21 whole power 4. 4y by 21 whole power 4. Here 3 gets 8 times cancelled. That is 35 by 8 into 4y by 21 whole power 4. Therefore, fifth term is equal to 7 by 4 into 35 by 8 into 4y by 21 whole power 4. 4y by 21 whole power 4. And next about another example, write the general term of, write the general term of 4 plus 5x whole power minus 3 by 2. 4 plus 5x whole power minus 3 by 2. Given series is, given expansion is 4 plus 5x whole power minus 3 by 2. But any expansion is of the form 1 plus x whole power n or 1 minus x whole power n. Here 4 is common. It is a 4 power minus 3 by 2 of 1 plus 5x by 4 whole power minus 3 by 2. 1 plus 5x by 4 whole power minus 3 by 2. Here 4 can be written as a 2 square. 2 square whole power minus 3 by 2. That is 1 by 8 of 1 plus 5x by 4 whole power minus 3 by 2. 1 plus 5x by 4 whole power minus 3 by 2. The general term in the expansion of 1 plus x whole power minus p by q. 1 plus x whole power minus p by q is tr plus 1 is equal to p into p plus q into p plus 2 q and so on, p plus r minus 1 into q by r factorial into, it is minus 1 whole power r into tr plus 1 is equal to minus 1 whole power r into p plus q into p plus 2 q and so on, p plus r minus 1 into q by r factorial into x by q whole power r. This is a general term. There is a general term. Substitute the values of p comma q. It is minus 1 whole power r into, here p is a 3. 3 into 3 plus 2 into 3 plus 4 and so on. P plus means 3 plus. Here r minus 1, r minus 1 into q is 2 by r factorial into x by q. Here x is a 5x by 4 by 8, that is a 5x by 8 whole power r. 5x by 8 whole power r, that is equal to minus 1 whole power r into 3 into 5 into 7 and so on, 1 plus 2r, 1 plus 2r by r factorial into 5x by 8 whole power r.